I'm Lise Vandecastelee. I'm from Antwerp in Belgium, and I'm elected city council, the social city council. It's something special in Belgium, and I'm from the Workers' Party of Belgium. We can change that. There is you can make a city different from the cities now in the world. You can make a city built by the people and for the people, and so they there is a possibility that you have a better place in the city. I will give one example. There was a big struggle against the commercialization of homeless care in Antwerp. And so the social workers who normally did the homeless care, they stand up for their rights and for the rights of their clients, the homeless people, to stop this commercialization. Because normally G4S, the big multinational, wanted and could organize homeless care, but we stood up and we held it. We stopped this commercialization. I think that's a fearless example of a fearless city. Municipalism means that you make the city by and for the people. That you look in the city what people need, and that you make a city for these needs. And now we see, for example, in Antwerp that the city is built for the multinationals, for other people, but not for the people in the city itself.